Hey guys, so I'm gonna finish off this Lego Friends Advent Calendar. So I'm up to 19, day 19, because I haven't been doing this lately because I've been really busy. So yeah. I'm just gonna quickly build it and then I'll show you guys what it is. No, I just put the camera down. So today is Christmas Eve for me, so yeah. So this is a really late advent calendar, but doesn't really matter. Just because I've been setting up for Christmas and everything. So yeah. And I'm doing it really, really quick because I need to do some other things. So I built it, let me just put the camera down a bit more, so it's just like this, and then these little pieces, don't know what they are, but anyways, so there we go, that's 19th, day 19 done. Now I've got to just find 20, which is right here. So I'm just seeing how exactly to build it. So there we go, and then this next piece goes like that, and then this piece goes here, and then this piece goes. So I've built that one too. It's just like a little barbecue. So number 21 I need now, which is up here. Okay, so now I have to build this in. I think it's this piece, maybe not. Okay, it's this piece up here. Nope, I messed up again. This piece. Yep, okay, so this is what it looks like. Whoa, whoopsies. Well, sorry guys, so that's basically what they look like. It just feels really weird doing it in front of the camera, that's why I keep on messing up. But yeah. I'm up to number 22 now, day 22 is right now. Yeah. I think it's gonna be a heavy girl, I think. Maybe not. Okay, I quickly build this one because I need to go do something soon. Okay, get ready for tomorrow. I'm just checking out what the time is. Okay, so it's early. It's still really early. Yeah, it's still really early. Okay. So we're gonna do that part. So that's what it's meant to look like. It's just like a little table. So that was day 22. Now 23 is up here. I'm just seeing how to build it. So this piece goes first. And okay, I think that's how it's meant to look. It's like a little kind of like snowman kind of thing. So there we go. So now finally I'm up to the last thing. Last one, and then I'm done with this. I'm guessing this is how you do it, but before I even click it in, I want to just make sure that it is right. But that's what I'm guessing, so I was wrong. Okay. These pieces. Maybe not. I think I'm doing this right, I hope. So I've got polar bears in one place. So is this cube? Alright, whatever. It doesn't work. I'm gonna go inside. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do this. So for some reason the fish is not staying on. Okay, for some reason the fish isn't going on, so yeah. So I'm not gonna struggle with that. So that's what it looks like without the fish. There we go, and then the fish is meant to go like here. So yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching this little series. I'm sorry I didn't post every day. I just completely forgot about being busy and everything. So yeah, guys. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed.